What is up, guys? My name is Phantom Reaper, aka nothing, because it's just Phantom Reaper, and today I'm back with another video. Oh. Yep, randomizer boys, randomizer. The reason why you see this class instead of the Rhino one is because, well, my file corrupted. So I'm gonna randomize again and see. Oh, the Tigress. We got Valkyrie still, but you know. Tigress, Magnus, the Kamar, the Helios, and the Deconstructor. Okay, alright, so let's go. Obviously, Valkyrie's already a randomized bomb randomizer again. Hey, that color isn't bad, though. Those colors are not bad. Okay. I see. Alright, and then one Tigress over here. Randomize. Too much on the Easter. Okay. And then let's randomize this one up. Hey, matches. The Kama. Complete garbage, but you know, whatever. And we randomize. There's a lot of black and white here. I don't know why, but there is a lot of black and white. So, there you go. Here we have it. We got Valkyrie, Tigress, Magnus, and Kamal with the Helios. So, you know, that's our randomizer for today. And let's us randomize right here. Play that boy. Oh, nightmare mission. Vampire mode. We put our friends only. Vampire mode, level 17 to 19. The good thing is that let me check my Valkyrie real quick, because she's only ranked 22, so, maybe something might happen. I don't know. I do have Vitality, which is good. This is the Hysteria build. Hysteria build, alright, got you. Okay, yeah, I need the Hysteria build a lot. I mean, I need the Hysteria build, obviously. I need to switch. I gotta get some augments real quick. There's nothing else I can put. I mean, yeah, I can't really put anything else. So, we're gonna have to leave her like this. So, let's just go Mercury again. Obviously, you gotta put Mercury, and no, not Earth, Mercury with the nightmare mission, and boom, vampire mode. 4, 3, 2, 1, and we start. Okay, there we go. All right, now we're here. Oh boy. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. These vampire missions, there's a lot of, oh no, added vampire mode. So Toxin is gonna be a absolute pain in the booty. Hopefully Stalker doesn't come up my ass, because if he does, then I'ma die, because I am marked for him, for Mercury. So let's go. Good thing is that my Tigress has 5,000 slash, but the thing is that this ammo though, bro. It's the only thing that I hate about it. Magnus, I don't really use it that much, so it's like, I mean, it is a great weapon if you mod it. I mean, obviously, every single weapon is pretty good when you mod it, but like, the thing is that, ooh, I can actually go Hysteria right here. The thing is that once you get, like, it's just weird, alright? It's just super weird, and I can't really explain it. Like, you don't want to deal with a weapon already that you already have it on rank 30 on and stuff like that, so, like, why is it synthesizing? Oh my, I swear This is why I do not like the Helios, because it just synthesizes. The good thing is that, no, please, piece of cake. Why are you synthesizing? Just why are you wasting my synthesis scanners? Stop wasting my synthesis scanners, you stupid prick. I'm gonna put in my hysteria, because like hysteria right now is what's gonna make it work. Like I love this hysteria build. This hysteria build actually works for me. It works. That's the thing. Oh my gosh. No, please, stalker, do not mark me. I've only stayed here. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. You die. You also die. I'ma die. If I, like, continue doing this. The thing is that you cannot die, though. That's... No. He has toxin. Thing is that every time I kill an enemy, like, you know... Let me take out my Magnus. Because then, yeah. I just attack pretty fast. Yeah, technically, I cannot die. I mean... Yeah, I'm gonna be losing health, but... I have enemies to continue, like, reviving my health and stuff like that, and... I mean, since it's vampire mode, come on, bro. I think that's my max... that's my max health. Alright, there we go. I swear, if Stalker comes here, bro... I am getting so scared right now because I feel like Stalker's here. All I'm doing is just attacking. Oh my gosh. So pretty much I'm changing up these randomizers. I'm not doing just one mission just to make it a bit longer. You know, obviously, I'm gonna oh, shoot, stop. Just to not make it, like, too short, I'm gonna make it at least, like, 20 or 30 minutes long, starting from now. Like, these randomizers are gonna be a bit more longer, because, like, people are complaining that it's too short and stuff like that, and I'm not using it very well and stuff. So, you know, I'm gonna have to start, like, oh, I think these get your energy, right? No. Oh, thank God. Because I know some that are, like, annoying as hell because, like, they drain your energy, bro. Like, that is the last thing I want you to do, because this is not energy drain mode. Here you go. Stop wasting my synthesis. I have 74 left! Well, the good thing is that I have 1,000 of them, but, you know... I was a dummy, and, you know, I gotta take off my synthesis scanners, because, like, this freaking Helios cannot be wasting my synthesis scanners. No, okay, boom, stereo, there we go. Yeah, you is dying now, you're dying now, what the hell, where are you? Okay, there you go, you're dying. You're dying. Let's go. This hysteria build is amazing. Bro, stop! Alright. I don't like going to 100. It just drains too much energy. I'm not even... I just can't. It just drains too much energy, and I don't like draining that much energy. Why do you think I have efficiency? And the duration will, like, you know, for status and stuff like that. Stop. Oh, no, he's gonna... Yep, there you go. Boom. Look at that. Thousands of damage, bro. Boy. You're gonna die. Come on, boy. Harambe! There you go. You're gonna die. Oh, no, 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 no. No, stop. I am not. I want to make this flawless. Stop. I want to make this flawless. I do not want to die once. I do not want to die once. Not once. So please, do me a favor and do not kill me. Okay. Boom, boom. I am making this flawless. No matter what you say, I am making this flawless. Oh, yes, I will. Oh, yes, I will. And if you're wondering who I'm with right now, it's the OG Phantom Exterminator, the ex-Phantom Exterminator, because he's no longer in Phantom. So, you know. But, you know, taking a break. Not off YouTube. Oh, my. Are you, like, actually serious, bro? Like, are you, like, actually serious? Why does a Juggernaut have to come by the end? By the end! Oh, boy. Please tell me that the Juggernaut... Oh, no, he's not. He's spawning his minions, too, because... Is it... Wait. When a Juggernaut spawns, right? Are the enemies glowing orange? Well, all the enemies right now are glowing orange. Oh, I thought I saw the thing. I thought I saw the Juggernaut. I'm just trying to, like... Well, there's orange freaking enemies here. Oh, there's... Okay, yeah, that's true. Because when Lotus said, when Juggernaut's, the Juggernaut just left, they stopped being orange. I think that's the case now. Yo, why is it draining my energy so fast? Oh, it was because of those guys. Okay, gotcha. Hey. Oh, we're almost done. And I want to spawn it. I just want to... Wait, hey. I just want to spawn it in again because I just like it. Huh, what happened? What do you mean he went range mode? Alright. Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh, I was about to lose. I'm gonna die again. Well, at least it's not. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, that's right. It's vampire mode, so like. I'ma die. You, bro, I cannot get out of here. Okay, there you go. I cannot let them touch me. Because as soon as they touch me, I'm gonna die. Oh, how did I dodge those guys? How did I dodge that? Yo, alright, there you go. There we are. Oh my god. There you go. So that was pretty good. I'm gonna take out my photosynthesis and, you know, my synthesis scanner. You know. Actually, no. You know, what the hell? Why am I back with my Excalibur? What the hell? Okay, yo, I'm just gonna end it here. Because, like, it's already 15 minutes. and I gotta do something. So, you know, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.